Hi, how are you guys? Merry Christmas! Christmas tree dancing, ay! So this is the members only video of the month. I put out a post. Oh, he wants to say hi. Say hi.
Say hi, little pup.
He's on his leash because sometimes when I start dancing, he thinks it's a game and he tries to chase my feet and I have to take his leash and lead him back to the couch and make him sit down. Hi. Today, I did a little post asking what people wanted for their members only video of the month, and the request I got was for Bellydance drills. So that is what we're doing today. We are doing it's about a 30 minute little play session. We'll start with a little warm up. It's real cold here. I don't know if it's cold where you are. Well, it's California cold. It's like, you know, 45, but I'm cold. So we're gonna start with a brief warm up and then we'll get into a drills practice. For those of you who know me or you've taken my workshops or you've talked to me before about drilling, you will know I don't drill. It's not something I do. If I am working on mastering a new movement, I will drill for a little bit for that movement. If I am working on mastering a complicated combo that's going to go into a choreography, I will do that. But mostly in my practice, I freestyle, I improvise, I dance to new music I've never heard before. And I play some creativity games because most of my practice is either emotional or prompt for choreography. So I kind of have a different relationship. And I tend to think that people overly focus on drilling and don't focus enough on being creative and on movement exploration. So that's my little spiel on drilling. People are like, how many hours should I drill a day? And I'm like, fucking, you know, none, or as many as you need to get one move and then move on. But my practice is not everyone's practice. At the beginning, I did drill because I was trying to master movement patterns, but that was many moons ago. So today, I'm mostly improvising. I don't have a drill structure that we're gonna do. I don't know this music. It's a 30-minute Arabic trap music mix. I'm obsessed with Arabic trap music. It's like my favorite thing. So I'm gonna throw this on. We're gonna start to warm up. I'm gonna come up with some patterns. We're gonna play, we're gonna sweat, we're gonna move, we're gonna have fun. Hopefully it will get you through your little holiday no dance class break, and I'm excited for the new year. So thank you as always for your support and for being with me. This is for you. You got me to drill.
Damn. Reach. Damn.
Hold it. Open up. Little pose. Wide back. Open hips. Up. Flat back forward. Stretch it out.
Yes.
Long through the front of the body. Long through the back of the body. Long through the front. Long through the back. Up, reach. Drop the hip away from the hand. Let your wrists follow your hips. Down, out, up. Half that speed. Slower is harder. Control through the core and the inner thighs. Never stop moving. One continuous thrust. I got lost on my count. Make sure your weight is even on your feet. I feel myself shifting into my right heel. Gotta favor the whole foot. Single count. Let's do an Ami in the middle. Toxie. right around, left, right, left around, right, left, right around, left, right, right around. No, right, left, right around the back, left, right, left around the back, right, left, right around the back, left, right, there it is. Make sure you're not collapsing the knee in. Keep them parallel. Keep your hands alive. Keep your neck long. Shake it out. Whew. All right, in the name of drilling, I think we have to reverse, right? So we would be going... Mile. Again, my wrists are just mirroring my hips. And I'm just trying to keep some life in my fingers.
Everything under the
Hold it in, flutter. My flutter's not happening today. Let's try again. Yes. Double that. wide feet. Nice move. Knees in, let everything go. Shake it up. Nice and loose. No glutes, no obliques, just knees. Just side knees. Out and down. breathing into your butt cheeks.
Last little stretch. Let's take a calf stretch, little mini lunge for the calf. Pulling up, tucking under, lengthening through that back leg, pulling the pubic bone up towards your belly button. Relax your shoulders. Soften that back knee and press. Bring it up, grab it. Take a little squeeze, release that hip. Stay on your balance, why not? Light and playful, balance is fun. Pull on your toes a little bit. Open up a little bit. And bring it back in. Stay on your balance. Balance is fun. Reach underneath. Nice and loose. Grab your big toe. Take a stretch. We got this. Release the foot, swing the leg. Let's do the other side. I didn't know that was gonna happen. That was a cool little flow. Let's see if we can replicate it. Now I'd be freestyling all the time. Just trying to live in that creative moment. All right. You guys, after all that, my dog is dead asleep like he did work. He did not do work. I hope you can hear me in that video. I need to have the music loud though, or I can't live my life. I can already tell my right inner ankle doesn't want to anchor down for my balances, but I'm gonna talk to it. We're gonna work it out. Drop that back knee a little bit, press it straight, scoop the belly, pubic bone toward the belly button, shoulders down the back, long and free and relaxed. Scoop it in. Take your little hip stretch. Ooh, my left hip is way tighter than my right. Ooh, y'all, I've been sitting down. This body is imbalanced. Let's take the toe, find the balance. Why not? We're already here. It's easier to just stay here than lose it and find it again, right? Keep it light. Play with the toes. Let's root down into the earth, little ankle. Pull up through the inner right thigh. Pull into the pelvic floor. Scoop the belly muscles in. Spread the back body. Oh. Balance. No, 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 no. You're staying. You're staying. You're staying. You got it. Sometimes you got to talk to it, y'all. Woo. We gotta do that one again. My poor little right ankle, you guys, it doesn't want to live. Keep it light. Inside of the thigh drops into the earth. I'm just talking to my body, so you can ignore me if you need to. Pulling up through the front of the body. Find that back body chain. Ankles roll toward the floor. Thank you. Whew. Just doesn't want to. My right arch is cramping. Wrap underneath. Find that big toe. Take a stretch. Take a leg swing. Ugh. You guys, it'd be like that sometimes. That's why it's called practice, right? Not fucking happy rainbow fun time land. Let's take a squat. Ugh. Get into those inner thighs for a moment. I'm not gonna edit that stuff out if I mess up. Committed to it. If I mess up, it's okay for y'all to mess up, right? If I have a shitty day for balance, then oh, let me not say that. If I have a day where my balance is not cooperating, then it's cool when you do, right? Permission to be human in your practice. It's very important. Perfection is fucking stressful and impossible. Okay, dive through. Ooh, my hips up. Ugh. Let's take a big wide downward dog. I'm just doing what feels good. Shift around. Let's take a right leg lift. Open that hip up. Oh, I'm tight. Extend it. Rotate it out. Oh, yikes. Totally different on the side. Extend it. Bring it out. Walk your hands back to your feet. Hug your legs. Soften your knees if you need to. Pour yourself up from your hips. I got sweat rolling in my eyes. Y'all have me working. Plie. Hang. Scoop the belly. Roll up.
long back of the body. Big inhale, arms up. Give yourself a high five. Live your life. Yes, practice.
Had me working. All right, y'all. 45 minutes. Woo. Bye.